So again, I am discussing that the radius is 10.5 by 2. That is the heap of wheat whose radius is 10.5 by 2. This is 5.25. Okay, it equal to 5.25. I keep it at this form 10.5 by 2. Height 3 meter. And so volume formula, you have already told that volume equal to 1/3 pi r square. Pi means 22/7. R means 10.5 by 2 into 10.5 by 2 and h 3 meter. H 3 meter. So you can remove that 3 and 3. Okay, and 2 11. So 11 into 10.5 into 10.5 by 14. 11 into 10.5 into 10.5 by 14. Now tell me what will be the result and what will be the result of this product. Quickly answer it. Quickly answer it. 11 into 10.5 into 10.5 by 14. Only one student have answered, that is Onnesa, that is 86.25. Okay, remaining students are also answering the 86.25. Okay, so the volume equal to 86.25 meter cube. That is the volume. That one extra part is there, that is fine. If you want to cover the heap by canvas from it rain, find the area of the canvas. First of all, that what is the area of canvas? So that sum is related to what, you have to mention in the chat box. Yes, so curved surface area. Curved surface area means I have to cover the curve, that area, that curved surface area means that portion. That portion. I have to cover that portion. So curved surface area formula, curved surface area formula, that is pi r l. But before that we don't have L. We don't have the value of L. So what is the you know that between R and L relation is L equal to root of A square plus R square. Is it L equal to root of A square plus R square? Why we can write it? Okay, tell me in the chat box by which theorem I have written this. By using which theorem I have written this L equal to root of A square plus R square. Tell me in the chat box. Pythagoras theorem. Pythagoras theorem. So it is here, A square means 9 and 5.25 whole square, 5.25 whole square, 5.25 whole square. First of all, 5.25 means what? Tell me quickly. Square the 5.25, square of 5.25 quickly. If you square 5.25, then you will get 27.56. Okay, and 27.56 plus 9, that equal to 36.56. Square root of 36.56. Then you will get square root of 36.56 equal to 6.05. So use L in this here, that is, use L here, that is L pi R. R means 10.5 by 2 and L, that is 6.05. So, cut it 11, okay, then 7, 11 into 1.5 into 6.05. Tell me the answer. 11 into 1.5 into 0.65. So you will get, yes, 99.825 meter square. 99.825 meter square. It is the area. It is the area. So what is the area of that canvas which is needed to cover that heap of width? That is 99.825 meter square. Okay. So what is the area of canvas? 99.825 meter square. That canvas which is needed to cover the heap of width to protect it from the rain. Okay. I hope you don't have any problem regarding this question number 9. If you have problem, to tell me quickly.